Hello. How can I help you today? I see. Please take a seat. You know, everybody's lives are full of worries and tensions. It's the lifestyle that we lead today. We have tensions in all spheres of our life. But don't worry. This next 10 to 15 minutes will be very soothing and relaxing for you. We would be using the echo and the sounds of the nature to connect you to your soul. You don't have to be scared. Many people have benefited from this method. You don't have to do anything. You just have to sit back and relax. And I'll do the healing. Yes. You could be going into a dark era. And from there, I'll bring you back to the light. I would be lighting this candle. This would help us to proceed to our first stage of transition. You just have to follow me. No need to worry about anything. Just forget whatever is going on in your life right now. Okay. Good. Going into this first transition is very important. And hence, this candle. Don't worry. Just relax. Every other darkness. Just concentrate on this single light. This is the tunnel which you have to cross. And this would be our first transition stage. Follow my voice, and this light you did very well. Now, for the second stage of transition, you just have to feel your surrounding. You have to forget about every other thing. Just forget what you're feeling right now. Forget what is the state of your body. Forget about all your fears. And for the second stage, we are gonna use a very special insense stick. Yes, we are gonna light this thing, and it will fill our environment with the very beautiful aroma, a pacifying aroma, and that pacifying aroma would help you transition in the second state. It is very difficult to go into that state, but I believe you can do it. And I'm here to help you as well. So let's just light this thing. Concentrate on what you wanna be. Concentrate on this beautiful aroma. You're doing good. You're nearly there. Nearly there. I can see the calmness on your face already. Just a few more minutes. Concentrate a few. you more minutes. Zero, you will become aware of your body and you will return back to the reality, but it would be a new you, a more confident, a more happy, a more peaceful human being. Just follow my voice back. 3, 2, 1, and 0. Relax. Slowly open your eyes. So, how are you feeling now? I told you. No problem. It's our duty to help you. You can come back anytime when you feel so. You would find me here.